The White Tiger, directed by Raman Bahrani, is based on Arvind Adiga's novel of the same name. Priyanka Chopra, Rajkummar Rao and Adarsh Gaurav star in this story about the immense class and caste divide that's prevalent in India. The novel won the Man Booker Prize in 2008. Will the film be a compelling watch? Stay tuned to find out.
I want to break free. I want to break free.
Balram Halwai, played by Adarsh Gaurav, has known a life of only hardship. Having seen his father live a life of death and his aspirations to study snuffed out early, Balram refuses to be shackled by poverty. He knows how to speak and read English and plans to use that to his advantage. But the notion of servitude is so deeply ingrained in Indian society. Can Balram really break free?
When I first saw him, I knew then this was the master for me. I want to be a driver for your son.
Hey, I'm Ashok.
Hey, don't do that.
Ashok and Pinky, played by Rajkummar and Priyanka, are Balram's employers. They have returned from the US and do not approve of the way the servants are treated in the household. The household, or the patriarchs in the family, are the stock and the mongoose. Ashok's father and elder brother, who are from Balram's village.
Why would you kick him? Why would you hit him like that?
You're my driver.
The director brings out the stark differences that coexist in India, the nation as the fastest growing global economy. The haves live a life of luxury and opulence, and the have-nots have no way of escaping their state of impoverishment. What makes the chasm deeper is the caste divide that makes some people always feel entitled.
Since I was a boy, the desire to be a servant had been hammered into my skull.
The cast of White Tiger, especially Priyanka and Rajkummar, belt out convincing performances. Priyanka, as the NRI daughter-in-law, fails to fathom the class-caste dynamics that plays out in India's heartland. Rajkummar plays her husband, who tries to behave emancipated, but it is impossible for him to escape the social structure that he is a part of.
I'm Pinky, nice to meet you.
Balram, have you ever seen a computer?
We had many of them in the village with the goats.
Okay, the goats are pretty advanced to use computer.
Okay, now you're being a jerk.
The hero of this film is obviously Adarsh Gaurav. His portrayal of Balram is at once likable and loathsome. At times, your heart goes out to this loyal servant who is trying to do the right thing but is always being reminded of his place. At the same time, I felt repelled by some of his actions. Does the end justify the means?
I would have to become the creature that gets born only once every generation.
The White Tiger.
That's what I call myself these days.
The film is bilingual, but the dialogue exchanges aren't seamless. Somewhere the interactions between the mongoose and Balram in English just doesn't seem to fit in. The performances are engaging, but the climax doesn't have a dramatic impact. I am going with 3.5 stars for this one. Did you like this film? Please share your views with us. And don't forget to like, share, comment on this video.
I'm just one who has woken up while the rest of you are still sleeping.